Hi, my name is Freda. I live in Miami, Florida, and I've been an account executive at Telemundo Channel 51 for more than 28 years.
Hi, my name is Max. I'm a freshman at Christopher Columbus High School and also the founder of ICU. ICU is a small company with a big heart that is all about giving back and service to others. It is in the spirit of service that ICU, with the help of donations and the proceeds from the sales of our merchandise, are able to give back to those in greater need.
With the help of my 81-year-old father, we have donated over 500 homemade face masks to nurses at local hospitals. And we know these are not N95 masks, but they do provide an additional layer of safety, and the best part is that they can be washed over and over again.
A few weeks ago, we would have never have thought that one of the greatest impacts we can have on society would be for my mother to be making masks in order to keep others safe. I'm very proud of my grandfather and my mother for doing this.
It is our duty to serve our country, and we are so happy to be able to be doing so during these uncertain times. Our only chance of getting through this is to work together. So keep your spirits high, stay home, and remember, these too shall pass.
Thanks to our president for leading us through this pandemic, and also for your quick response and strong leadership.
Have trust that we are one day closer to leaving all this behind us.
If you want to learn more about ICU and want to help, please visit our website at www.icushops.com.